This is the Jaguar F-Pace. Why are we yelling? Because Jaguar spells the name in block caps. The first thing to know about the F-Pace is that it's fast. We got the 35T model, which means it's got a supercharged V6 with 340 horsepower. There's also an S model that squeezes out 380 horsepower out of the same engine. But don't worry, this one's still fast. It actually feels even faster than it is thanks to the instantaneous throttle response. That's the advantage of a supercharger versus the turbos on everything else these days. Sounds great too. Not too many crossovers have a growl like this. The other thing to know is that Jaguar's a seriously low volume manufacturer in the States, so the F-Pace is a very significant vehicle. If Jag's ever gonna jump the tracks and start to challenge the more established rivals, this is the truck that's gonna do it. Here at Edmunds, we test Jaguars every year, so we know they've been cranking out some really well-engineered cars lately, but most shoppers have no idea. The F-Pace's mission is to bridge that gap and show a wider audience what a modern Jaguar can do. Our mission is to tell you how this particular F-Pace holds up to over 12 months and 20,000 miles in our care. It's already in heavy rotation. Everyone wants to see if the Jag can compete with the Porsche Macan and the BMW X335i. That's a tall order, and so is passing our 20,000 mile test with flying colors. Let's see how the F-Pace handles the pressure.